How to create and manage defects in Rally. Create defects found during the iteration from the iteration status page. Typically, the team will be working on the user stories they scheduled for the iteration. In order to accept these stories, the team must complete the story work, write and run the tests, and report any defects found. After the acceptance tests have been run, defects can be entered here. To add defects to a story, select Defect under the Work Item Type dropdown and enter the required information. Then select Create with Details. Let's take a look at the basic layout of the defect editor. The first section is the description section. Here you can enter the steps to reproduce the defect and any important information the developer may need. Add a screenshot of the error through the Attachments field. The Project field will default to the project you have selected. The fields with red asterisks are required. When creating defects from a user story or test case, the user story and test case fields will automatically be updated, but you can edit them here. You can also assign and track the defect as scheduled work. When creating defects from the release or iteration status page, Rally will automatically update the release and iteration fields. If your administrator has created custom fields in your workspace, they will display in this section. Your administrator may require or hide fields or modify drop-down options. When you have finished adding information about the defect, select Create. You can also view defects from the user story that they are assigned to. From a list or board view, select the formatted ID of a user story to display its detail page. View a summary of defects that have already been created and associated with the user story from the Defects tab of the user story. You can also add a defect from a user story. By doing so, the defect will be automatically assigned to the user story. After the defect has been fixed and validated, the defect can be closed. You may view defects in any state on the Defects page under the Quality menu. You can also view defects on the Release Status page by selecting the Defects icon. Defects can be created and managed here in the same way, but at the release level. Back on the Defect page, you can see a summary listing of all the defects represented in Rally. Use this page to organize and manage defects for your project. Here is the defect that was just closed. Defects can be viewed, created, edited, copied, imported, and exported from this page. Simply filtering on the page helps you track and find defects. However, creating saved views allows you to see your data the way you want. Let's create a saved view that will show all open defects and group them by priority. Then we'll share the saved view with our project. This way, you and your team can easily see which defects are open and high priority. This is just one example of how you can organize your data. Now let's review a couple of areas unique to defects. Duplicate defects can be difficult to track and manage. Once two defects have been identified as being the same, an association can be created between them. Navigate to the Duplicates tab within one of the duplicate defects. Search for the duplicate defect in the chooser. The defect I have chosen is now displayed in the view. We don't need both defects open, so we'll close the defect. Now they can be cross-referenced. Discussions provide a collaborative forum for testers, developers, and product owners to bring up issues, ask questions, and announce decisions made in relation to the defect. Defects that are really enhancement or feature requests can easily be converted to a user story. A user story will automatically be created and the defect will be closed. As you can see, the defect information is preserved in the user story. Group defects using defect suites. A defect suite allows you to schedule a group of defects as a single unit for resolution in a release or iteration. I have just created the defect suite and scheduled it into an iteration. Now let's add some defects. From the Defects tab in the Defect suite, add new or existing defects. Use the chooser to search for the defects you would like to add. Once you have finished adding defects, you can easily identify the total number of closed defects in the suite by filtering on the closed state. Add or remove a detail from the suite from the Detail page. This defect suite has been scheduled into iteration 7. You can also see it on the iteration status page with the other scheduled work. Finally, you can view defect analysis reports on the reports page to see different information summaries for all defects. Congratulations! Now you understand how to create and manage defects in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.